Strickland for Senate? We kicked him out of the governor's office after he did an appalling job. Then he became a Washington lobbyist for liberal special interests who support Obamacare and a costly national energy tax. And now Strickland is packing up his D.C. office and heading back to Ohio. What are Democrats in the media saying about Ted? He's alienated Democrats. Yesterday's news. Flawed. The people who know Ted Strickland best don't want him back.